Yeah, food photography, that's what we're shooting today. And please, I need you to listen carefully. Just like every other task you've had, there is always a story that you want to tell. Most times with food photography, it's about how palatable the food is, how you would want to make people want to just grab that stuff. Or is it possible for people to look at your picture and they get hungry immediately and they want to eat that particular type of food? What do you then need, you know, to make your pictures pop? You need clarity, one. Color, correct, okay? You don't want your food looking blue or with green light, okay? So let's leave it at that.
All right.